invite the children of the congregation to come forward for the children's message.
Good morning, young ones. It is great to have you with us. And do you know what happens on Thursday, March 17th? Oh, look at that guy. St. Patrick's Day. Well done. Now, what are those? Do you know? Yes. Clover. This strikes fear into the heart of every lawn owner. But I think it's kind of cool. And the reason is because St. Patrick used things in nature just like the clover to explain your God. Now, what could you do with that clover? How would you explain God with the clover? That beautiful green plant with three leaves. What do you think, Lydia? The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. That is a beautiful answer, my dear. Yes. St. Patrick used the clover to explain the Trinity, as you so eloquently stated it. Yes, that is exactly what he did. Now, what else do you know about St. Patrick? Anything? Good? Well, yes. Not actually. He's from England. He was captured by pirates who probably killed his parents, made him captive. Then he escaped as a teenager, went back to England, learned how to be a pastor, and then he didn't lead an army to go kill the people that captured him. He went back and told them about Jesus. Now, that's part of why St. Patrick is a pretty cool dude, because not only did he forgive the people who tried to ruin his life, he loved them, and he told them about Jesus. And so in many ways, he is an incredible evangelist, missionary, and an example. And so that's why it's worth it for us to go back and remember, man, somebody actually did that? And this was 1,000 years ago. And so his story should be retold, because it's one that's worth hearing. Because I think everyone has been harmed or hurt or has someone who's been mean to us. And we don't have to go be mean back to them. We can respond in love, because that's what our God would have us do. And there's been someone else in the history of the world who did it. And he's just one example. And you could be the next one. Let's fold our hands and pray. Dear Jesus, please help us to be bold and to use every opportunity, even clover, to tell other people about you. Help us to love our enemies. Amen. You're excused to go to your Sunday school class.